warm-ups. How do we optimize time that we've already allotted for? I think a barbell is a great way to do such thing. It's almost to me that the athletes draw a line on the floor, not only the one that you constructed between the platforms and turf, but also a line of intent. If you watch athletes step up to a platform sometimes, it's almost like, okay, game time, it's ready to go. I kind of relate it to like Field of Dreams when Moonlight Graham's stepping out on the baseball field and now he turns into a baseball player. To me, that's what I think about when we talk about warming up. So to me, a barbell is a great way to blur those lines of the warm-up. So the athlete really doesn't know when the warm-up ended and when the training session started. And also, there's something special about having something cold in your hand. It's almost like it dials up intent. It makes an athlete have a little bit more tension throughout their body, raises the body temperature, and also allows us to load some tissue. So we're talking about a warm-up. I think this is a great way to facilitate that sort of process.